Matt Huxley?
Take a look at it. About
26. Matt Huxley.
Who wants to know?
New York's finest.
That, Matt. See, this here's a new pair of pants, and I don't get uniform allowance, so I suggest you make it up to me by making the rest of this very easy. Check out what Mr. Goodwrench had in his back pocket. Set of lockpick tools.
What can I say? I'm always losing my apartment keys.
Hey, what did I tell you about making things easy?
Look, I don't know what you want from me. I didn't kill Nicole.
What makes you think we're here on that?
You think I'm stupid? Somebody killed him because I was sloppy. You think it's me.
Sloppy? You're talking about the prints we found in the doctor's lounge and in Nicole's room?
Not to mention the tool marks on the locks. You got some splaining to do, Matty boy. If not, you're going back to jail, and this time for life. It's going to make that stint you did for Jack in a car feel like a week in Cabo.
All I wanted to do was see Nicole.
I can think of easier ways of visiting her in the hospital without committing a B&E.
Forget it. Nicole's mother didn't like me. Wasn't shy about it either. Made it even clearer when she forbid me to visit Nicole. So I stole a uniform from the doctor's lounge in order to get into the ICU. I went to the hospital to make good on the promise I made to her.
What promise?
A couple years ago, a good friend of ours, Bobby Cerucci. Never been on a snowboard before. Hit a tree on the last run. We thought he was dead. Maybe it would have been better off if he was. Doctor said he broke some bone in his back and would never walk again. When Nicole and I left, we made a pact. And if something like this happened to either one of us, the other would take care of business.
So you went to the hospital to kill Nicole?
No, it's not like that. When it came time to do it, I couldn't. I'm sorry, Nicole. I couldn't go through with it. Loved her too much.
You broke your promise to her.
Maybe a lot of things, Detective. But I'm not a murderer. Once you figure that out, you'll be asking yourself.
Nicole made that deal with you. Maybe she also made it with somebody else.